his first Olympics. And his first World Cup victory was 39th in Chernev this year, but he's going to be one of the futures of the team.
With the conditions that we have today, I think we separate the men from the kids today with these conditions.
Maintenant,